Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, ladies and gentlemen. I take on the proceedings as always by the grace of Almighty Allah, the Almighty and the inspiration of God, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And the bottom line, I myself have studied at FC for long years. This room has been asked to talk about personal marketing and employability skills. And I'm going to share with you my life experiences, my life journey, the things I have learned over the years. And I hope that they will inspire you, motivate you, and encourage you to excel and to survive. Can anybody count on the core competency of a salesman?
Make a phone call.
Pardon?
Make a phone call.
And?
Receive a message.
And?
Yeah, these are the two
questions. Okay, that means come away from the stage. He's going to be a member of the team for this session now. But it doesn't mean that he will take my side. You guys got to question me and challenge me.
Please stay over here.
He's going to stay over here for the rest of the session. He's about my team. He's going to be a big round of applause. And there are two more seats empty over here. And I'm going to choose two more guys. And if you guys want to be sitting over here and be the line by today, it can be your day. So, gratitude leads to glory. Always appreciate others. Do not be critical. Those who can, do. Those who cannot, criticize. You get your point? I repeat, those who can, do. Those who cannot, criticize. So, if you appreciate others, someday we will gonna appreciate you as well. So, thanking yourself is the first thing that you are going to do, and self-rule.
Please give a big round of applause to Jai.
Thank you, Jai. So, we were going to hurry to sit over there, so now let me escort you to the please.
Situational awareness is if someone from...
Just consider that. Now, you get my point, what I was telling you before, the situational awareness and all these things are in the attribution